Great schools are known for bringing up holistic individuals. A holistic graduate is a well-rounded human being and equipped with a multiplicity of skills and talents. Moi Girls High School Kamusinga is such a school. We deliberately go out of our way to expose our girls to experiences that empower them to fit in the 21st century. We are fully aware of the challenge of this century, and these challenges require us to build a strong character in our girls. Girls with a strong character are honest, courageous, and with good virtues. We do not subscribe to some elements of modern culture that scorns at virtues. We anchor our ideals and those that we instill on our girls on these very important virtues. First, we instill the virtue of selfless love, which is the foremost virtue that Jesus Christ espoused. The structural foundation of our school is constructed on biblical foundation. We teach our girls that success without integrity is nothing. We teach them to be courageous enough and reject modern fads that have no basis in upright living. How do we bring up such individuals, one would ask? We expose them not only to the curriculum as structured by the Ministry of Education, but we also go out of our way to give them opportunities to enroll in clubs and societies that help build their personalities.
Essentially, the clubs are meant to nurture their talents. Most of the clubs are based on the talents that girls have.
Among the clubs that the girls are free to enroll in include the Scouting Club, which helps to instill discipline and a sense of purpose and order. They are free to join Journalism Club, in which they develop their writing skills. The Debating Club, which helps to develop and build the values of self-expression and self-awareness. The St. John's Club, which instills in the girls the value of caring for others, among many other clubs that are there. Among the facilities that help in instilling the 21st century skills is a new ultra-modern computer hub. This facility was officially opened by Professor Igara Kabaji on 13th of January 2022, and the facility is best of its kind in the Western Kenya. All our girls would leave Moi Girls High School Kamusinga being computer literate and ready to confront the challenges of the 21st century that more often than not are ICT based.